washing, milquetoast Christianity. Because it's those kind of people that are going to walk out. It's those kind of people that aren't going to stick it out. You know, and when Jesus was walking on the earth, his church was a synagogue, wasn't it? He was there every Sabbath, right? Was it perfect? No, I don't think so. But where was Jesus? Right where he needed to be. I'm not saying our church is going to be perfect. And we may even do things that are way off there. But brothers and sisters, I don't care what you need to do. If you need to put super glue on the pew and super glue your hands and just sit there and hang on. Because that's where the safety is. It's in the ark. The ark is right here, brothers and sisters. It's the commandments of our Almighty God. And it must be a spirit prayer. Dear Heavenly Father, we want to thank you so much for great men of the Bible, men like Elijah that gave us so much to be able to look to you, so that we would follow the commandments of God and seek your face. We want to thank you so much for the Holy Spirit that you've given to us forever, pointing us to Jesus, showing us the way. We love your scripture, Lord. John 14:6 is my favorite of all the New Testament. Jesus says, I am the way, the truth, and the life. No man cometh to the Father but by me. I make no excuse for that verse. That verse, I love, Lord, and I thank you so much that you have given him to us, yourself, forever. In his name we pray. Amen.